Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning to all of you. We are representing our team, the Nuts, and
we are gonna present a game called Hot and Cold. This game is a combination of three games: Ice and Water, the Brunei traditional game; Soccer, worldwide known sport; and another game is Dodgeball. This game has two teams. One of the teams is called the Hot, which are the victims. And then the second team is called the Cold, the attacker. The requirement for each team are supposed to have 6 players, 6 for the attackers and 6 for the victims. The objective of the Cold attackers are to kill the Hot victims, as in hapuskan api dorang. Something like that. So it's like ice and water, but it's just fire and water. And for the fire team, there is one very strong fire which could help ignite their friend's back. So it's like you can, after the guy die, you can revive him. It's like after the guy is getting ice, you can water him by leg. Something like that. But the identity of the strong fire is hidden from the Hot attackers.
Okay. So this game basically consists of two sessions, the first half and the second half. The time would be the duration of a song, Hot and Cold by Katy Perry. So
yeah.
So basically for each half we have 1 minute plus. Okay. Sorry. One song for first half. Okay, before we start our game, both teams, the victims and the attacker, should face each other before taking their position to show off their ability. So in this case, you can do whatever you want, like you want to dance or macam show off lah, apa saja buat, macam show off, apa saja lah.
Okay.
So three beach balls, guna pantai, would be provided to the Cold player, the Cold attacker.
For the Cold team to kill the fire, they are supposed to kick the ball at the floor.
Just now what I mentioned, before the game starts, they have to face each other, right? The arena should be the size of a basketball court. Yeah, the size of a basketball court, and they are facing each other this way. Then once the whistle is blown, then they can go around, scatter all around and start the game. Like the apa yang si the victim tadi, mesti try to do their best to avoid the ball, and the attacker just kick the ball up to eliminate the okay, kamu faham tak?
Yeah.
Okay, sekarang kami ada practical lah lagi lah. Kami ada demo.
Okay.
Okay, what basically kamu paham singa mana?
Wow.
This game is a combination between two games, Ice and Water, which is you guys know, and Soccer. This game have two opposing teams, Hot the victim and Cold the attacker. Each team have 6 players. For Hot victims, they have 5 ordinary players, the usual, and a fire. A fire is like a queen bee. He or she are the only one who can unfreeze their team member. So far, okay? Okay. The objective for Cold attacker is to freeze the hot victim and find the fire. Because since the fire is the only one who can unfreeze their team member, so you have to find fire. So the game over. Okay?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. These are the positions of the player. This is the hot victim and the cold attacker. The time duration is the hot and cold song. For first half is the duration for the hot and cold song. So for it has two first and second half, so two times of that song. Get it?
Yes.
Three beach balls will be provided to the cold attacker. So they will pass the ball by kicking it. We are using the basic soccer moves, which is not touching the ball. Get it? Yeah. For the victim, they will run away from being touched by the ball. If they are touched by the ball, they will freeze. Just stand still.
Thank you.
watch what the fuck I'm making!
Ha 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 ha!